Pakistani Nobel laureate Malala Yousafzai is being criticized on social media for her views on marriage. Malala said earlier this week that she wasn't sure if she would ever marry anyone. I still don't understand why people have to get married, she said in an interview with the Vogue magazine. If you want to have a person in your life, why do you have to sign marriage papers? Why can't it just be a partnership? While the statement went viral on social media, Mufti Shahabuddin Papalzai demanded an explanation from Malala's father. The cleric said on Twitter they were extremely disturbed by Malala's statement that invalidated the institution of marriage and supported the idea of two people living together without getting married.
Mufti Papalzai Sahab, Muhtaram Janab Ziauddin Yousafzai Sahab. कल से सोशल मीडिया पर एक खबर जेर गर्ज है कि आपकी बेटी मलाला यूसुफजई ने रिश्ता अज़दिवाज को एक सिर मस्तर्द करते हुए कहा है शादी करने से बेहतर है कि पार्टनरशिप की जाए न कि निकाह। उस बयान से हम सब शदीद इज़्तिराब में मुबतला हैं। आप वजाहत फरमाएं।